current value, on value 2 of 3.
Here's what I see. It's not your dream holiday anymore. It's your dream life. That's the horizon I see. Beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
Thank you. Alright guys, this'll be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoints and let's go.
Did we just lose yellow? Up on the quarry.
Hey Blue, thread the needle with me.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
Horizon, we are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. Friends of the festival wins, so let's go. Don't sweat it, the Jets aren't in the race. They're just happy to be here.
A show.
I try my best. Is everyone here?
Yep, all here, boss. Ready and raring.
Great. Okay. Do we have Juan here?
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh?
I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be? Oh my word, yes. You and I are gonna get along, I can tell. All right, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started. See you there. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Have arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster. Your first race at the festival, that was some nice driving out there. Keep performing like that and you'll be invited to the next round of the series.
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont.
Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations.
Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's just for the movie.
Hey, Juan. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. Right. I've put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK. Okay, Juan, I have set your route to a nearby Horizon Story. Earning stars from Horizon Stories will raise your influence.
Thank you.
200 yards. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left.
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good! This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
Hey, Juan.
There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Okay, Juan. Competing in events will raise your influence. Plotting your route to a race in the Horizon Dirt Racing Series now. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Over there will get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt. Solid pick. You obviously know your stuff. Yes! First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty? Brilliant. I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two. Looks like you've nearly qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Hey, Juan. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there?
So, Kira told me about these. Smash a fast travel board and you'll get a discount on the Horizon fast travel service. Smash them all and the festival will cover your costs completely. Good to keep in mind for our many adventures.
Enjoy this beautiful summer sunshine that we're having until it goes back to being cold and wet. think about that yet. Let's have some tunes.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right? I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets, I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
Just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
Okay, Juan. I have set your route to a nearby race event. Calculating route. In 100 yards, turn left, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
boarded up to mark potential hazards. Then me and Alex went around and put whacking great flags on all of them. Voila, a danger sign is born. So long as you survive, they'll probably let us build more.
She was so upset about having to fight so many drivers. But congratulations to the ones that got through. Don't feel bad, Beck. Let's see if I can chew you some tunes here on Pulse.
Around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn left. Calculating route, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Recalculating route. 200 yards, turn right.
So, it's a garage, obviously. It's where you come to work on your cars. Makes sense so far.
The mechanics of the festival keep an archive of every engine setup that you can access here. Have a browse, get one rigged up under your hood, and enjoy.
Okay, Juan. You'll raise your influence by earning stars from PR stunts. I have set your route to one nearby. Your destination.
Data here on my laptop. Looks like, yep, that was more than crazy enough.
Horizon Block Party! jam. Bringing you the freshest hip hop.
Okay, Juan. Racing in events is a great way to increase your influence. I have set your route to a nearby race in the Horizon Dirt Racing Series. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You're not going to believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set, but when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie. Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys. If nothing else, you can store your threads here. Your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you get in return. Speaking of which, I see you've already made a name for yourself before coming to Horizon UK. So I ordered in some exclusive threads as a thank you.
You any good at dancing? You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
Look at me crazy, cause I ain't invited you. Are you a boy?
Well, we're committed to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse, it's completely different in autumn.
Hey, Juan. We've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into drum and bass, then tune into Hospital Records. And if you're into something much calmer, Timeless FM is back with a healthy dose of classical.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Of course, if you're more about ends than means, you can use our auto-upgrade service. Just pick a performance target and I'll make it happen.
In autumn, it's fantastic.
Well, obviously I have, but right now, right here, while you were doing that, some of us were still here doing our jobs, actually.
Right, okay.
We'll be taking you right through the new season with more drum and bass anthems, Horizon. So stay tuned.
Don't be mad, mate. I brought you a leaf.
I'm not mad, and that's a lovely leaf. It's all nice and coppery. Thank you.
Yards, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
I should probably let you know that the mud will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
We'll be right back.
What a drive! Woo! Oh, we'll have you in round two of the Dirt Racing Series. Thank you very much. It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed, and it'll help you qualify for the next round. It's a win-win.
Hey, Juan. Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the Road Racing Series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross-country series. Well, what are you waiting for? Hey, Juan. Just letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalog to your house if you prefer.
In 200 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Recalculating route. You've earned a skill point. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Your destination.
What up? This is Base Arena going out live across the whole of the UK and all the way to our brand new festival expansion up in the...
Tonight, the Stig drives some very fast farm equipment, I hail a taxi, and finishing with something that I'm reliably informed is a bit of a fan favourite around here. I'm Chris Harris, and this is the Top Gear Horizon Special. Ah yes, the Stig, our very own UFO, unidentified fast object, the world's least obedient racing driver. Right then, the Lotus Elise, a 90s classic based on the age-old Roadster recipe. Two seats, engine in the middle. Rear-wheel drive, not an ounce of fat. This is what driving is all about. That's it, the honourable art of drifting. You've got it. The trick with drifting is to not actually spin, but to almost spin for as long as possible. But this isn't just any Elise, it's a Sport 190, a tuned-up, stripped-out Elise for track days. Even the passenger seat is an optional extra. But who needs friends anyway? Friends are expensive and heavy. There. Loving your work, Stiggy. Weighs well under 700 kilos and makes 190 horsepower from its 1.8 litre engine, which rips to 8,000 RPM. Just listen to that. All right, it's not the fastest way around a corner, but it's definitely the most entertaining. Completely sideways now, making it look easy too. Of course, because it's a Lotus, it sticks to the famous philosophy of the man who founded the company, Colin Chapman. Simplify, then add lightness, he said. The Sport 190 also adds a full roll cage, just in case. Doubt? The Series 1 Elise is, after all, one of the best-handling cars ever made. The Sport 190 is its hardcore cousin, a road-going racer you can drive to work. And across fields, it turns out. But if it's true agricultural transport you're after, we have just the thing.
400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Kingfisher Cottage. Doesn't get any more serene than this, my friend. This one is on the National Heritage Register, though, so don't ask me to put in a satellite dish or a basketball court or anything.
Yards, turn right.
Back on the base arena. Now, hey, I just got off the phone with Alex Strachan. Sounds like qualifiers are moving on through to round two of the Horizon Dirt Series. Congratulations, you guys. Oh, and by the way, Alex, my man, thanks for the invite, but I do not want to come scouting roots with you. Scott Tyler, I don't do well with nature. Something.
You all right? No, no, you were supposed to crash into that thing. It was a bonus board. Kira's had her team hide them all over the place. That one was good for an influence boost.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now? Around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Horizon, I don't know if you've heard about about this rookie driver who's been tearing up the festival this last year, taking on all comers in all conditions. And now, well, I guess we've run out of stuff to race against them, because I think I just saw a hovercraft roll out of the auto show this morning. I don't even know your name, my friend, but on behalf of Scotty Tyler and the whole Base Arena crew, this one is for you.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
Hey, we're kicking off the brand new Horizon Super 7. Are you game?
Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Scott Tyler. Now, I have got some real estate news for you people, Horizon. So it looks like our drivers are here to stay, because one of them just bought the game. Yeah, you know, the one that was formerly a movie set. Talk about adapting to circumstances, right? Pretty great, huh? Apparently, the driver got it for free, too. Yo, this one's for the new homeowner. Check it out.
have arrived at your destination.
Hey, we knew this thing would be tough. That's why it's here. Let me know when you want it to circle back.
Don't worry. Just shake it off and concentrate on qualifying for next season. Who knows? Some nice person might give you a shot at redemption in our winter showcase.
nice. Four wheels beats two fans and a big air mattress any day of the week. I never doubted you for a second. Well, don't stop now. What am I going to tell people if our brand new showcase champion doesn't qualify for the Horizon winter season?
In my experience, there's a certain amount of attrition in any cross-country competition. Mechanical faults, hazards of terrain. Drivers who just weren't quick enough. Not you, though. You're through to round two.
We'll be right back. Mr. Jam, and big ups to my man Alex for putting this amazing competition together. Where is Alex anyhow? Is he in the building? Or is he at the festival? Is he somewhere in the UK? All right, drivers, while you're out there laying it down, maybe keep an eye out for Alex too, yeah?
Destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
The Roman history of Britain is actually fascinating if you look into it. And if you do, maybe you could come and tell me some of it because I haven't got a clue.
I'm
it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 100 yards, turn right. Arrived at your destination. It is safe to do so. Yards, turn right. Turn right.
the Derwent Reservoir. There's actually a beautiful hiking trail that winds up through the forest and along the shoreline. Long walk though, so it's much faster if you do it in a jag.
Yards, turn right.
Life's a party.
Turn right. In 100 yards, turn left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left.